The Supreme Court is hearing oral arguments Tuesday on the case Hobby Lobby has brought against the Affordable Care Act. People on both sides of the case braved the cold, snowy Washington, D.C. weather to have their voices heard.
We hope that they will stand for religious freedom and First Amendment rights and personal choice as a private business.
The workplace has no business telling them what to do with their health care.
Hobby Lobby is arguing for its religious freedom as a business not to be required under the Affordable Care Act to provide insurance coverage for some forms of contraception.
I don't want my boss telling me or my two daughters what I'm going to do with my birth control.
It's about a business being able to make the choices that are best for them.
Justice for All demands all women have equal access to contraception coverage.
Real healthcare respects life. Real healthcare respects life.
Should the Supreme Court's ruling come down in favor of Hobby Lobby, some are worried that would create a slippery slope.
If this is sanctioned by the Supreme Court, that allows them to be biblical in ways that are totally bizarre and destructive for the nation.
Because each person's experience of God and faith is unique, no one should impose their beliefs on your journey.
Supporters of Hobby Lobby believe it should be the business's choice.
We are here standing with Hobby Lobby. We believe that they, as a business, should have the personal freedom and choice to make the decisions that are best for them and their employers.
The Supreme Court is expected to rule on this case in June.
I don't want my health care.
For WashingtonExaminer.com, I'm Lisa Rule.